Good morning to everyone, and have a great sunlight in your life as a bright feature. I hope you will be really very ecstatic in your life, but please just listen the tongue twister and just do it practice, and definitely, to be honest, that you will be a great speaker in English. So let's get started. I would like to suggest to everyone before starting this exercise, that what do you think? How can you keep yourself as a fit and fine? How can you keep healthy? Do you know that how? If you concern on your health as well as your diet, how to do that? By the physically exercise. If you do exercise, yoga, definitely you can keep yourself healthy. Same thing is, if I would like to suggest you all that how to feel fresh by the mind, by the meditations. Same here, that thing is applied on the fluency. How to gain the fluency? If you start the exercise in the muscles exercise, throat muscles exercise, definitely you can gain fluency so soon. And reason is only one, and that is biggest trick in the morning muscle exercise as a tongue twister. Let's get started today's tongue twister. Easy, fleshy, throw three cheese, trees, three free fleas flow. While these fleas flow, freezy, breeze blow. Freezy, breeze made these three trees, freezy, trees made these trees, cheese, freeze. That's what made these three free fleas sneeze. Now it's your turn. Let's get started. Thank you.